Well, sad news in the music world. Country music singer KT Oslin has passed away. She was 78 years old.
Come next Monday, going to bed early.
That's Oslin performing Come Next Monday. She made her debut at age 45 with 80s Ladies, which became her signature song. It won the CMA Award for Song of the Year, making her the first female artist to win that award. The 1987 album of the same name had two other number one hits, Do Ya and I'll Always Come Back. Oslin suffered from Parkinson's disease and was diagnosed with COVID-19 last week.